Oh boy, do I love bears. You can bet your life, but I do. There ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you. Well, the first time I went camping, just a knapsack on my back, I hiked 10 miles into the bush with a buddy by the name of Jack. And old Jack, he was an expert, he'd been camping for a whole lot of years. So all we took was some fishing gear, a skillet and a dozen beers. Well, the day went great, went fishing on the lake, and we sure had a barrel of fun. About 10 that night, just a little bit tight, frying fillets in the setting sun. Found a patch of ground and laid our sleeping bags down, and we crawled in for the night. Woke up about 3, staring down at me was a shadow in the pale moonlight. It was a bear. A great big mother of a bear. I was up in a flash, I did the 10-mile dash, and I never ever went back there. Oh boy, do I love bears. You can bet your life, but I do. There ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you. Well, the next time I went camping, I took my brand new waterproof tent to a campground full of people, about the nicest place I ever went. I had a cooler full of steaks and things and another one.
Suntem unica țară din Europa care mai avem un număr de uși și este o mare bogăție. Iar acest sanctuar, chiar dacă este 5 stele all inclusiv, undeva există un gard electric care le aduce aminte că nu vor mai fi niciodată liberi. Acest sanctuar este făcut pentru urșii care au trăit în captivitate și care nu se mai descurcă singuri în pădure. Pentru cei care sunt în pădure, trebuie protejați să trăiască liber acolo unde sunt.
It was a bear. A great big mother of a bear. I was up in a flash, I did the 10-mile dash and I never ever went back there. Oh boy, do I love bears. You can bet your life, but I do. There ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you. Well, the next time I went camping, I took my brand new waterproof tent to a campground full of people, about the nicest place I ever went. I had a cooler full of steaks and things and another one full of beer.
Domnule senator Marius Marinescu, iată în această cușcă ne-a povestit președinta Asociației Milioane de Prieteni că a fost locuința unui urs timp de 12 ani. Ce părere aveți?
Asta e o închisoare, o barbarie mai mare de atâta. Nu pot să-ți închipui. Eu cred că, în mod normal, acele persoane care au închis în această cușcă un animal nevinovat, un animal cosmic, un animal sfânt, ar trebui ei să fie băgați în această cușcă, să vedem dacă rezistă măcar o zi. Uitați-vă dumneavoastră ce condiții avea. You can bet your life, but I do. Ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you.
Well, the last time I went camping, I was invited by a friend called Jake to a great big bear-proof cabin on a hill overlooking a lake. We had booze and girls and a fireplace and music that could turn you on. We had everything that a man could need, except we didn't have an indoor jaw. Well, late that night, my stomach didn't feel right, and I knew that I had to go down the winding path through the little outhouse, about 60 yards or so. While my knees were knocking, but I just kept walking, and I made it to the place all right. But when I finished my chore and I opened the door, there was a shadow in the pale moonlight. I didn't even have time to buckle my belt. It was a bear. Great big mother of a bear. Soon I was running through the trees with my pants on my knees, and I never ever went back there. Oh boy, do I love bears. You can bet your life, but I do. Ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you. Oh boy, do I love bears. You can bet your life, but I do. Ain't nothing anywhere like a big black bear, long as he's a mile away from you. Boom, boom.